It's 7 a.m. on October 31st.
Happy Halloween.
We woke up about 20 minutes ago at 6:45. We all got ready within like 10-15 minutes and we're heading out the door. We made it!
What'd you do on the plane?
I slept.
Oh, you didn't watch a movie or anything?
No. What did you watch?
I watched The High Note.
Oh, did you finish it?
No.
Oh. How much did you have left?
Yeah.
Oh.
I needed some shut eye.
So we're trying to look for a rental car in the parking lot, but we can't find it. The guy at the front desk just said it's somewhere in lot 8. We have the license plate, the make, model, and year, and color, but we can't find the vehicle. Good luck to us.
So the guy at the rental car place gave us the wrong instructions, so we were just walking around aimlessly in this parking lot to find our car, and it ended up we could just pick any SUV we want in this particular section. It's 9:30 and we made it to our Airbnb. We actually got here around 9, but we settled down and we ate our food from Las Chivas. Is that what it's called?
Tacos Chivas.
Tacos Chivas. This is the kitchen. We have a complimentary gift certificate for a wine flight. And here on the right is the living room. It's so nice. This is the first bedroom. Across the bedroom here, there's the bathroom. That's pretty standard. This is another nautical themed room. Super cute. Got a sailboat. Some fake plants for decor. Master Airbnb tour. It's 11:30. The plan is to wake up around 6 tomorrow. Head out early for Grand Canyon.
Good morning. Good morning. Just because you're under the bed sheet don't mean I don't know you're here, okay? Wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up, wake up.
You can be a little late.
Okay. It's 6:47 and I'm trying to wake the girls up, but they're not getting up.
Right, it's early, guys. I'm chilling.
You look so cozy in your jackets.
Hello, we are at Grand Canyon. Hello, it's 3:20 and we're at the Village Center here at Grand Canyon. We just finished a 2.5 hour bike ride. We saw some really nice views.
1 hour of it was just taking pictures.
We stopped at multiple viewpoints and it was great. It was
Ying
not
was scared of the cliffs.
Oh, you mean you were?
Yeah.
The cliffs were really high.
They were very
so
cliffy.
If you're afraid of heights, yeah, this is a true test for you. Test yeah. of bravery.
Zero bravery. I have zero bravery.
You were getting queasy just from watching us
yeah.
climb to
got the little tinkle feeling.
The cliff. Kevin's getting ready for a nap.
Oh my god!
It's too sunny.
Window open?
We're on our way to Flagstaff. We're gonna go get lunch. It's 4, but that's okay.
Arizona. So
it's 6 p.m. and we're...
It's super dark already.
We're walking around in downtown Flagstaff to find some dinner. We just finished breakfast.
Now we're gonna go. We're gonna go to Devil's Bridge. It's gonna be a hiking day.
I knew that was a risky spot, but that was the only place I could charge my phone.
So I tried waking up Ashley and Ying this morning around 6:30 a.m. and I tried going to the Ying side of the bed.
It was dark.
It was pretty dark, and I didn't see her phone. Was the cord was in the air, and her phone was on kind of the ledge of the bed. So I guess I tripped on the cord, and her phone fell. And Ashley was like, "You broke Ying's phone." I was like, "No way." It was fine though.
It's 10:24, and we're starting our trail. We're gonna go to Devil's Bridge.
Look up at the sky, ask it why. Do you like the Grand Canyon better, or this hike?
Just the view, for the view.
Yeah, view wise.
I like both.
Which one's better?
I said I like both.
Which one's better?
I don't know. There's no better for me. Why don't you ask Ashley how she feels?
Ashley, how do you feel about the two of you?
I like both.
Wow.
Ask Kevin.
Nice.
Ask me. Jeffrey asked if you think the view at Grand Canyon's better or here.
The view at Grand Canyon is better, but I haven't seen the rest of this place yet.
Oh, the view is right here.
Oh, that view? No, I'm at the Grand Canyon.
Oh, okay.
The sun is about to be on top of us, so it's gonna get warmer. But hopefully we can get there pretty quick.
Going over there for a photo. Devil's Bridge.
So Ashley, Ying, and myself made it onto the Devil's Bridge. It honestly was not as bad as it seems. The ledge was so far, or like the path was so wide that you don't even see underneath. We did it! We made it to the parking lot of the trailhead. We're gonna try to find a local juicery where we can get some good old refreshing juice. I just wanna say,
babe, I need affection. We just finished wine tasting at the Art of Wine. And I have allergies. I don't know what happened. But that was a really good experience. The server was really kind and nice, and we tasted a flight to 5 different red wines from Arizona.
Here we are, doing the Cathedral Rock Trail. It's 4:30 p.m., and the sun will probably set within the next hour, so we gotta get up and get down before the sun goes away. We're exhausted though, because...
Yeah.
This is the second hike of the day. Let's see how we do. So apparently, we and a bunch of us went the wrong way! Ying, that's the wrong way! Where'd you go?
We're here at Montezuma Castle. It's a national monument, and it just rained earlier, and we saw some lightning storms, and all these colors are so pretty! Honey, I'm down, down, down. But tell me if you are. No, no, no. Let's not make it hard. I know that this drives you crazy.
I know that you feel alone. I know that you act up lately. Cause you feel so. I know that you feel.
Are we still in Arizona?
Where are we? San Jose? Westminster?
We're in this Asian plaza filled with an assortment of restaurants and shops. It's like one of those malls you see in San Jose. They've even got boba. Hello, it's 5:20 and we walked around Old Town. It's pretty quiet today because it is election day and a lot of these stores are closed, or they closed really early. I think they closed at 5. We're a little tired because we did 2 hikes yesterday. We did Devil's Bridge yesterday and then we caught the sunset at Cathedral Rock. Jeffrey, what'd you think of Cathedral Rock?
It was beautiful. Cathedral Rock was one of the funnest hikes I've done in a long time. This lady, when we were at Devil's Trail, she told us it was a bit of a scramble and something, but I had no idea what she was talking about. Here we are at the end of the trip.
Yeah.
It's about 6 o'clock Arizona time, which means it's only 5 something back home.
Yeah.
It's not even that late, but it's so dark already, which is kind of crazy.
Sunset was at 5:30.
I know.
So we're at the airport trying to return the car, but with all the construction and all the signs and the detours and the
buses,
we can't seem to find the right entrance to return the car.
We went
to the car share, like Uber/Lyft.
Said pickup drop off.
area. It said pickup drop off and we thought it was the car, but it actually meant the passengers. Right, so right. Yeah. So we finally found the car return.
Car pickup drop off.
Car return.
Perfect. We finally found it. We made it.
Blooper reel. Leslie, you need a passport to travel one state over. Didn't you know it's 2020 now? I can't put my shoe on.
And then across the hall we have. Okay. Well, let's.
So you're gonna fall. Go fast, go fast, go fast, go fast.
Hey, that's the flat part. This what? Is not the flat part.
What? Two different types of people.
It's almost midnight and we're finally winding down, or actually we were just hanging out.
You mean it's close to midnight.
Kind of thing.
Isn't that handy?
We have a casualty.
What? Oh.
And that takes you to Yucky Point.